Greetings, everybody. Welcome. I am the Phoenix, and I am back again with another episode of Sonic D... Sonic freaking whatever. Alrighty, so... excuse me, I need to get a drink real quick. It doesn't feel good. Alright, so I have already established that I'm going to do this stage next. On the grounds that this is the next nightmare. It's a nightmare. I gotta get 100 rings in a 100 minute and 10 seconds. Gosh. This mission is literally the nightmare. Like, that was my fault. But like, all those space levels and everything? No, that's child's play. This is the nightmare. Can't show off my skills just yet. This ain't points, this is rings. Don't crash on me, game. Come on, just give me 7 more rings, man. I just need 2 more rings, man. And time's up. I can't afford it. I promise you'll see my skills. 1 ring! Just give me the 1 ring! Now I gotta remember where the chow is.
That was cool!
Shit. Where was that little bugger?
Decide which stage to go to.
Paul's got 50 seconds in order to find it. I got less than a minute to find him. So he has to be relatively close. I think I have an idea where he might be. Yep. Okay, so he's right there. So I have no time to waste. points I have to get in this, though, it's going to be freaking a nice, fun... I tried to spin instead of freaking jump. It was spin jump, but it's not as easy to pull off and than it is in part one. Part one, you can just freaking just do it. You may be asking yourself, I was doing this for Chows, like Chow Racing and Raising Chows. It's like, yes, but I need to get the emblems though so I can get all the good stuff. Not to mention 8 rings. Bad timing. I want to get up there by like 4:35. Seconds is too short. I have to be literally like this level, you have to be precise with everything that you do. Meet everything down to the last millisecond. No, yes, thank you.
Yes!
Hoy, now the nightmare can begin.
That was cool!
18,000 for both time attack and hard mode. But watch it. Beat it in less than 2 minutes, I bet you. 2 minutes! Told you! This is a nightmare! I'm not gonna make 18,000 points! Oh, that's costly me. Mm-hmm. This level, like I said, is the bane of my existence. There's no time for the shenanigans. No, I was robbed. Y'all saw that, right? He went for the bumper, but then, like, was somehow forced to go right. That was bullshit right there. Going to get the other 12,000 points. Not from the ring, well, not from those bubbles, apparently. $3,000 off, that's a C.
Just made it.
Like, seriously, where am I supposed to get the points from? I got there with like 10 seconds to spare. Yeah, 10 seconds exactly. Ay, ay, ay. Cost me time doing that. But I do have the points that I had when I got to the end. More points out of that. What the hell are you doing, Sonic? Still need 10,000 points. I'm not gonna get it. That's a B at least.
Yes.
Oh.
Too easy. Piece of
90 cake. Points off.
Decide which stage to go to.
See, this, like I said, this stage is a nightmare. If I would have hit those ring bubbles, I could have got it in. Thank you. you guys just saw was part of my trick. As for my points. In time, at least. One second exact. Show me the damage. Good enough. Yay. Fuck yay.
Cool.
Now I gotta do it again, that many points, but in hard mode. But upside is 2 minutes is not the time limit. I mean, 2 minutes would be still a guaranteed point or win there, but I don't know. What sucks is I gotta get 20,000 in order for me to. And not as pleasant. Not to mention, I have to go all the way to the top, not just. What? Oh, okay, I see. I swore I had to go to the very top, but oh well. I guess they saw that as a too hard of a thing. Please give me the 18,000. Shit.
Too easy. Piece of cake.
Too easy, my foot. But yeah, that there has to be 2,000. This has to be the 18,000. Why is it so much less? Oh, whatever. Gotta get those points, man. Gotta live for the points. You fucking cock. Might want to turn this down as well, because it's a little loud for my probably a little loud from the mother. Those jets. Why didn't I get points for that? Oh, no, I didn't get points for it? What the fuck? Why do I do things? Actually, that wasn't really my fault. That was Sonic's fault, not freaking homing in on the freaking enemy. Like he should have been. He should have. Why isn't he going? You know what? Screw it. I'll just say fuck the enemy. Said, but oh well. It works. It worked out. It was worth 200. not enough. I'm gonna be like probably 10 short. No, I made it. Yeah.
That was cool. You got which stage to go to?
Do the easy version now, but this is going to be a lot harder because it's 20,000 instead of 18. I was robbed. Again. And I see they've just completely removed the higher platform thing in the PC version. Because it's supposed to be the hard mode, you're supposed to go to the top of the rocket, not the midsection. No. I want bonus points, damn it. That is the way to go about this stage. Live off your bonus points. Achieve it by bonus points. Thank you. Cribbity. Oh well. I need to hit at least one of the two bubbles. I need to hit all the bubbles, actually. Fuck it. Not enough.
Too easy. Piece of cake.
What the fuck?
Decide which stage to go to.
Looks like what other points is there to get? I did pretty much everything. I'm probably going to cheat on this one. But by cheating, then I say I'm not good enough. But I'm not, I mean, I know I'm good enough, but do I really need that validation from you guys? And to myself? To see if I still got what it takes? Be a Sonic Master? If I cheat, am I like Garen Hansen? I failed. Yeah. I'm gonna have to cheat. I have to give myself that A. Yep. Alright. Well, that'll be in the next episode then. Well, thank you for watching, everybody. I'm the Phoenix, and I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.